Bitcoin is a cryptocurrency and publicly available blockchain network designed to facilitate payments without the need of a third party. Made with a fixed supply, there will never be more than 21 billion Bitcoins in existence. Bitcoin was created in 2009 by the pseudonymous Satoshi Nakamoto. The Bitcoin network is an open ledger that records all Bitcoin cryptocurrency transactions. It is distributed or stored across a network of tens of thousands of computers running the open-source Bitcoin protocol. In order to update the blockchain ledger, Bitcoin relies on a consensus algorithm known as proof of work. To add new blocks to the chain, users compete to solve computational puzzles while validating, confirming, and consolidating the latest transactions. The first miner to solve the puzzle and add the latest block to the chain receives a predetermined Bitcoin reward. This is known as mining Bitcoin. For the economic incentive of Bitcoin rewards, miners are willing to expend energy, computational power, and time to achieve consensus and preserve the fidelity of Bitcoin's ledger. This keeps it decentralized and trustless. As of May 2020, Bitcoin miners receive 6.25 Bitcoins per block. But how can people who aren't miners get Bitcoin? Simply, you can buy them. There are several options for purchasing Bitcoin. Crypto exchanges such as CEX.IO, Bitcoin ATMs, peer-to-peer trades, and payments with fintech companies. Looking to own Bitcoin without mining? Head to the CEX.IO exchange to buy some today. Want to learn more about trading cryptocurrencies? Subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking on the subscribe button below. For more in-depth articles and guides, visit CEX.IO University. Link is in the description. Thanks for watching, and may the markets trend in your favor.